According to the question, firstly understand what is the meaning of entropy. Entropy. So entropy, it is...